Great play by Fox there on the D. Larkin had a step on him, but used his stick to poke that puck away before Larkin could be all alone against Quick.
Larkin's got speed through the neutral zone, leaves to Patrick Kane. From the angle, shooting! And a penalty is coming up. Really broke the ankles Zibanejad there. Gustafson for Raymond now. Lets it fly. Glove save Quick. He looked behind him.
A couple of great opportunities there for the Wings.
First penalty expired. 5-on-4 for 1:08 now. Another chance for Larkin. For Berggren. Knocked aside by Schneider. Berggren on it. Has a lane. Tries to center in front. Just goes wide. Back off a Quick. Won't go. Loose puck in the crease. Scramble for it. And it'll clear. And Fox is out. The Rangers kill off the two penalties.
Absolute scramble in front of the net. I'm not sure how Detroit player didn't get a stick on it. Quick was swimming there, but New York does a good job getting the clear.
Sider backhands one towards the net. Stopped by Quick on the outside of the cage. Works back from Mata. Swings it all the way around. And the Rangers finally come away with the bread man. Here's Panarin. 3 assists on Monday night against these Red Wings. Here we go coast to coast. Peanut butter and toast up and down the ice here in Detroit. Good start to this one now. Wraparound attempt is stopped. Christian Fisher getting back in the lineup tonight. Had the opportunity with Quick hugging the pipe. Rangers very close to too many men on the ice there. Lafreniere will shoot it around. Kopp reverses it deep in his own end. Mata on it there. Turned over to Lafreniere. Finds Trocheck from the angle. Center backdoor and the Rangers score! All the backdoor chances by Detroit, they can't finish. It's the Rangers who do.
Yeah, it's going to be a beautiful pass from Trocheck, and it all starts with the forecheck as this puck comes around. Good keep in by Lafreniere, then Trocheck finds Panarin, who gets lost behind the net. Chiarot loses him. Panarin does a great job coming behind the net, getting lost. Trocheck finds him with a beautiful pass. Panarin with his third of the season. 1-0.
He just battles when he's in the net. I remember playing against him. He was never out of a play. He'd make a save from anywhere. You'd think he had an open net. He'd dive across and save it.
Mancini's in deep. Got it across for Edstrom. Loose puck side of the net. Chiarot. Wraparound attempt from Chiarot. Quick trying to find it. Finally, we get the whistle. Larkin works it in deeper. Mancini takes a look, finds Trocheck up along the wall. Streaking down the right side is Lafreniere off back foot. He lifted it up. A Rangers power play that is 2-for-10 on the season. They were number 3 in the National Hockey League last season. Trocheck, a little blind pass to Panarin. Fox will quarterback things. Here's Panarin now, top of the circle, rips one, and he scores! Artemi Panarin has both goals in the hockey game. 4 on the season, and it's 2-0 Rangers.
Absolutely rips this one underneath the bar, but it's all going to start off the draw. Good job from Trocheck to win that battle. And watch Panarin, he comes up high, he gains himself ice. So now he's coming down the hill, he's square to the net, and he shoots around Chiarot. Watch as he brings this in towards his feet, he changes the angle a little bit, an absolutely perfect shot over Talbot's blocker. But I just love how he gets ice here, coming downhill, fires this puck, his second of the game, 2-0, Rangers.
And that is a new record. You have a Rangers record. Trying to push it back, but Comper couldn't tee it up. Poked away from Miller. Raymond takes a look, comes out of the corner, gets it all the way through. Here's Sider, shot, score! On cue! Mo Sider blasted home, and the Red Wings are on the board!
Houston, who's going to make a play at the blue line. He jumps in, he pinches, he sees that loose puck. He keeps it in the zone. Keeps this play alive. It's going to work its way over to Sider as he walks in, finds himself a little bit of time. You can see there, Sider too, he changes his angle. Absolutely fires that one underneath the bar past Quick. You see Quick was down trying to look through the legs. Sider puts that up top, 2-1.
The complexion of this one changes greatly. Here's Will Cooley in across the line. Towards the front, it's bobbled and bouncing puck. Talbot able to make that first stop.
Red Wings did a good job there getting their D involved in the offense. There's a big rotation. It's hard to cover the D when you're a winger when they're moving down below the goal line. They're back out.
Turned over in front. Two big saves right there by Cam Talbot.
Yeah, he comes up for that time and space. Sherratt's trying to block that shot. Exact play scored on.
Kreider backhand. His forehand to make the pass to Fox. Now Panarin shooting lane. They score! Looked like a redirect. And Trocheck tipped it home. It's another power play goal with a nod to Sam Rosen. And the Rangers add to their lead. It's 3-1 New York.
If you're Detroit, you're killing. You see Panarin switches here with Fox. He's now up top. That's the spot he's not really used to being. You're used to seeing Fox there. And he comes down, and all he's doing is he's shooting for Trocheck's stick. He sees Trocheck's stick. He presents it. It's just a little snapper. Trocheck with a great hand-eye coordination.
One touched, and then back to the point for Fox. Got it across. Panarin rockets one for the hat-trick goal. Artemi Panarin, a power play and a hat-trick goal.
It's so tough to defend Panarin. You can see now he's on the left side. He scored his first goal from the right side. He set up Trocheck from the middle. Now he's worked his way over to the left side. Fox drags all the penalty kills over. He's walking the line here. And as he's doing that, Larkin's forced to cover Zibanejad. Siders tries to block that shot, but Panarin's far enough out. He gets all of this one. Hits the net with it. He gets
Cooley able to bat it out of midair. Hedl behind the net. Mata cuts him off. Valeno closes up that alley. Kako for the Rangers. Back to the point. Mancini scores! And if it is Victor Mancini, it'll be the first NHL goal of his career.
In his hometown.
38 seconds after the Panarin hat trick.
It's a great CNI shot for Mancini too as well. He doesn't try to hammer this. He walks the line a bit, he fires it right away. No stick handle. It's just a wrist shot that gets through. Great shot for Mancini, walking that line a little bit, getting open on and off the stick. Beats Kemp.
And Raymond's got a step. Hits the brakes away from Miller. Lucas Raymond dumps it down deeper. There's Dylan Larkin, got it across. Larkin gets the return feed, zips one through, hits the pipe.
Eating quick with the shot, but he can't beat the post. And if you watch quick, he doesn't even know this shot where it goes. See it hit the post, he reacts off the noise. Larkin does a great job using the D-man as a screen there.
Cal, you've been on both ends of these kinds of games, second intermission, like... What's it like being on the wrong end of this? You got to pepper Jonathan Quick immediately with a good stop.
And Detroit came out early here and right to the attack, had a good opportunity. This puck comes across and Chirac gets a piece of that one. Doesn't get all of it on this one-timer. DeBrincat makes a nice pass across. Quick with a really good save. And
back for Schneider. One time for Trouba.
That hit Carrick in front of the net up high, but he looks all right.
It sounded like he hit the goalie pad. Schneider trying to get it through. Edstrom side of the net, backhand, forehand.
I think on Lyon at the end of that play. But New York with a couple good opportunities here. First that original shot, and Lyon does a great job there, kicking out his left pad.
Lyon still without a stick now. Sherratt pushes it towards him, and then it's the wrist. You know it, go down and get it. Lyon's got it, able to turn his hand over. Side of the net, Hedl opens him up, stop. Great save there. Gustafson's out. So it's a power play now for Detroit for 35 seconds. Chabot, front of the net, they score off the redirect. JT Comfer tips it home. And this one will look a little bit more respectable than the box score tomorrow. 5-2.
Sherratt does a good job finding JT Comfer on the back door here. New York gets three guys stuck high there. Mancini's up high, loses the coverage in front of the net. But JT Comfer just presents his stick. Sherratt with a nice pass across here. Underneath the stick of Jones, then over the pad of Quick.
Five goal games become...
Things tighten up just a little bit.
Two and three goal games.
Yeah.
Sometimes one goal is enough. And that'll do it. Horn will sound.